Oh, I have to earn points? I have to do tricks with the dog? Word. Alright.
Oh, that's why.
Cool. I guess we gotta do tricks with this pooch.
That
was like, ah!
That makes no sense. Why?
Yeah. Welcome back. We're playing BMX XXX.
Are we?
You are.
Are we just surviving it?
Immediately. All right. So let's go find a mission. You know? Health's getting pretty low.
Oh, I have health?
Yeah.
Since when? Oh.
You gotta balance.
I'm not gonna lie.
Like in Tony Hawk.
Yeah, I know. I wasn't trying.
Sweet, look at that. That's a pretty sweet ass grind. Do a transfer. Oh. Those points!
Yeah.
Oh, I think you can actually grind and like fuck them up. Oh. Time to go get that dog.
This city doesn't pay me enough to do this shit. Fucking dogs are crapping all over that fucking place.
He's so mad.
I need you to look,
he's looking in the background.
This guy I know
look
to
at this
get
guy.
Out. Tell him Big Lou sent you.
Now this bitch will do the trick. She likes to ride fast and fly high. You know what I'm saying?
Does he pimp out his dog?
Yolanda, shake that ass off. Break my foot off in it, ho. Say, play, man. Big Lou left some with one of my hoes.
I feel like we should do this instead of
go get the dog.
No, I mean just his job.
Oh, instead of YouTube?
Yeah, I mean, he just walks around and...
Yeah, look, I mean, like how sharp he looks. Yeah?
He looks great, really. I mean... Wow.
Yeah, right?
Cute without the E?
Yes.
Oh, God, I'm such a freaking
exactly
dork.
What goes on.
Shit. Oh.
Sorry, I got really excited. All right, here we go.
This is a blast from the past, like you 90s baby.
Or a blast from, like, Wednesday, because I still listen to this song in my car on the way to work. Oh, I'm sorry, dog.
I think you need him. Cause that big pooch he's got is gonna fuck that pink pooch.
Gross.
I fucking guarantee it, if I remember correctly.
Why can't I bike? Ugh!
Oh. Yeah. Go get that pink pooch now.
I'm trying. That's never not been the objective here. I just have been unable to do so.
It's okay.
In my current... Okay.
Yeah. Alright. Alright, here we go.
Alright.
Nice. Getting there in style. Sweet. Sweet.
Come here! Ah! Oh.
Damn it. I feel like you at least fell on your
feet. Nah, I'm not gonna make it in 10 seconds. I keep forgetting it's time. So.
Oh, yeah, me too. I do keep forgetting it's time. I see what you're trying to do. You're trying to turn, and like when you land in that direction, you just go forward.
Yeah, let's go with that.
Alright. Go get that pooch again, or go talk to the gardener.
I wanna talk to him. I'm sick of all these pimps and
keep this. Hey, pass the sticks.
Yeah, you know what? Actually, yeah.
Huh.
What's your problem,
shit,
bro?
He just fell. He's like, oh, you're in my fucking way.
He's like, oh, I fall. Do you
NPC.
Fall too?
All right, here we go. I forgot all the words in this fucking song. Oh.
This song was only wishful thinking. Right?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Exactly.
80s babies, you know.
80s?
Late 80s.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah.
Yes, you're right.
If you graduated between 2004 and 2012, you're my people.
I'm surrounded
by
not dating myself. I graduated last year. You know, 2000.
You're dumb.
Whatever year it is.
What?
I don't know. We're at the age where, like, years don't matter anymore.
You're like,
it's the same
when
shit.
People say, like, oh my god, you look just like you're like 23.
I'll be like, I don't fucking know how old that is anymore. I don't know.
Is that young? I don't know. Is that young?
Is that still cool? You go get that poodle.
I have to.
You know, you talk all kinds of shit.
Ugh. I got some of the mic fuzzes in my mouth.
Hairy dick fuzzes.
Fuck. Alright, here we go. We're gonna get this fucking pooch. If it fucking kills me.
Oh, it's so easy.
Yeah.
I'm hazardous.
Trying to get that poodle.
Oh yeah, where's that? Where is it?
Right there.
Huh? Yeah, you're gonna make
Let's
it
go,
back
poodle.
In 30 seconds?
Yeah.
Oh my god, it just has its hands on your ass.
They're like, oh, this really fucking hurts. This really fucking hurts.
Oh my goodness.
Yeah. All right, come here, dude.
Meow.
I'm surrounded by fucking morons.
Drop off mutt.
Where?
It says, introduce the dogs.
That's did you not?
Yeah. What? I brought the dog to the fucking, to this dude. All right, one more time.
Oh man, Jesus. I can't believe such a high quality game has such glitches as this.
I don't know if it's a glitch.
I mean,
maybe I just need more time, you know?
This game is so high quality.
311? Yeah, dude.
I never liked 311.
I love 311.
Yeah.
I don't know why, but it's because they're white.
What? What?
You don't like, what's the other band you don't like that I like? What? They're also white.
That has nothing to do with it!
It's, oh, I have to earn points? I have to do tricks with the dog? Word. Alright.
Oh, that's why.
Cool, I just gotta do tricks with this pooch. That was like,
that makes no sense. Why?
Wicked. Alright, I gotta get her all worked up. That's what it means, honey. Yeah, I gotta get her all like hot and heavy. Alright, now I gotta drop this pooch off because she's horny. See, look.
She's horny. Drop her off.
Right. Gotta go right here. Sweet, here we go.
Oh no.
Some dog action.
Oh, wow, your controller's vibrating. That's,
you hear it?
Wow.
Just getting stuffed, dude.
Are you happy now,
not even
sir?
A thank you.
No?
Jesus.
No, he doesn't want to make eye contact with you. It's not what he asked. He seriously asked for you to stop having dogs shitting in the park, and then like you brought the dog back and had it fucked. I don't even know.
Yeah, we're gonna make.
Yeah, you did the opposite. Now there's more dogs. This is terrible.
Cute. Did a three-trick combo. Did you see that? Dude, this fucking song is so sick. I'm breaking down. Oh, I think there's a mission where you have to, like,
also,
fuck
these
stands
up. Also, these songs are, like, almost 20 years old.
Yeah, it's great, isn't it? What's up? Oh, look, there's a bitch. There's a fucking hooker. Let's go deliver some hookers now. Ah, damn it. Dude, these
can you get...
of,
nope. That would have been...
Two hookers?
Double up on the hookers. Also, I like how they're in the same... Like, they're in a uniform.
A backflip with a hooker on the back! No! I need that hook. Hooker? Aw, oh, come on, man. Help a brother out. Here we
he's
go.
He's literally walking next to her.
I know, dude.
He's closer to her than you are.
Alright, here we go. Yep.
There you go.
Alright, 3 out of 5. Just run him over a bunch. Okay. Was there another one over here? I don't remember.
Probably. Hookers are everywhere.
I can't even see. Oh, yeah, look. They don't appear unless they're like... What?
What?
I, like, did a trick. I, like, supposed to, like...
Again.
It dazzled you. All right. Come here. We got to go to the pimp. Pimp's orders. Yes. Yes.
Fifi gets what Fifi wants.
Jesus.
I think that's his name. Or was that the dog's name? I'm not really sure.
Oh, I don't remember. Oh, is there being more hookers down here?
I don't know.
There probably is. Probably just trying to get a piece of all this street action. Keep an eye out for a...
Hookers?
Lovely lady in red. What do they like to be called?
Hookers.
Like legit?
Call girls!
Call girls.
Only if they're alive.
Trying to pay for European med school. What is that? From Archer?
Yeah, I know. That's it.
Yeah.
That's it. The only hookers when they're dead. I'm pretty sure not.
What would you... I mean, if you're a hooker, probably get a lot of business at like train stations, right? People like coming and going, you know, trying to catch them
and going.
Trying to catch them.
Yeah, actually, that pretty much sums up a hooker's entire job profile.
Sums up their whole
coming
day.
And going.
Yeah, sums up their whole day.
Oh! Wow!
Fuck off! Get the fuck out of here!
Oh!
It's basically just Tony Hawk rules, man. You know, like if you've played Tony Hawk, you've played BMX XXX, whether you want to admit it or not.
God get that damn it. Hooker!
I'm trying. Let's go, bitch! All right, we're gonna go back to the pimp. And we're gonna go get hooker number two. Before that, we're gonna do a little tricky do. What the fuck? I just hopped over this hooker.
Probably the least weird thing that's happened here today.
A fucking kid on some bicycle. What the fuck, dude? Just trying to get the hooker. Alright, can we get there with the quickness by... Ah, shit!
Oh,
did I fail? That hook, did I have to go back?
You killed the hooker.
Did the hooker respawn? Really? Oh, look. We're fucking done.
Alright.
Shit's all done.
Wow.
That was so much fucking goddamn fun. Cool. You've completed a challenge. Keep going. I don't know, maybe another time. What do you think?
I think if you want to know the answer to that question, you'll have to tune in next time on Inside Voices.
Oh, does that mean you'll have to subscribe?
Yeah, I guess. I wouldn't.
That's exactly what we're saying. BMX XXX, if you want more, subscribe. And then tell us. Just comment XXX. That's all you gotta do. Comment XXX if you want more BMX XXX.
Or just, you know, you could just subscribe. That's cool too.
Yeah, we play other games too, not just XXX games.
Okay, we'll see you guys next time.
Is there a XXX game?
I don't know. We'll see you guys next time on Inside Voices!